stand on your feet and give God praise for this wonderful God.